the whole aim of Jagriti is to build India through enterprise.
60% of the Yatris are non-urban, 40% are women, and out of the 450 odd people that I interacted with today, as many as 20 were from outside of the country. So that sense of diversity, that sense of sense of purpose came out very clearly.
When you're in a group that you find that 10 other people are thinking about similar ideas, doing similar kind of initiatives in life, that gives you the confidence to go ahead.
And we have chosen 7 verticals on which we are going to focus during the Yatra. And we thought Bangalore, being the Silicon Valley of India, it could be a good place to have a technology entrepreneur here.
So while role models are always around us, you'll find the same role model touches 2 different individuals, and the takeaway can be very different. So the difference is not what the role model gave, but what was received in the hands of one or the other individual.
यात्रा बहुत अच्छी है क्योंकि इसमें काफ़ी लोग अलग अलग आ रहे हैं और अपनी कहानियाँ बता रहे हैं कि मैं अभी क्या कर रहा हूँ, पहले क्या कर रहा था, पहले की जो कल्चर पड़ी है कि सोच वही रहती है कि नहीं भाई घर में रहो और इनसे ऐसे करो, बाहर ना निकलने दो बच्चों को, लड़कियों को अंदर रखो वगैरह, तो ये सोच अलग होनी चाहिए.
Person I met is Arti. She come from Telonia, a small village, and basically she don't speak too much English. I don't speak too much Hindi, so we've been teaching each other the languages to be able to interact. But I think we feel like we are really connected. We are all in a mindset of unlearning from each other and connecting meaningfully with each other.
We are very much grateful and thankful to Mindtree, first of all, for organizing this whole event, for hosting us in Bangalore, in welcoming us. And we hope to meet you guys again, to meet Mindtree again next year, and keep on doing this every year.
If at all, you know, the train could go backwards, and from 56, I could become 22 again.